Charles Emerson Winchester III, during the dark days of war, made himself available.
And the third cowboy looks at the orangutan sitting next to him, turns to the bartender and says, "Give me what he has."
Your lights out.
All the contrary, they never even dimmed.
Then how do you explain your head back, your tongue out, and your eyes in separate circuits?
See, I was merely lying back, contemplating what Michelangelo would have done with the ceiling.
Come on, Major, you had checked out with no forwarding address.
Rubbish! Oh, Winchester never loses consciousness. If you will excuse me, gentlemen.
Oh, I guess he sure told us.
A ceaseless stream of dumb jokes. Though we may have wounded your pride, you've never lost your dignity. I therefore bequeath to you the most dignified thing I own. My bathrobe. Purple is the color of royalty.